हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास साइंस सिक्स्थ स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर 15th चैप्टर, दैट इज द लाइट। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑलरेडी आई हैव टोल्ड व्हाट इज दैट लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स एंड व्हाट इज दैट लाइट डेफिनेशन, व्हाट इज दैट लाइट एंड व्हाट इज द सोर्स ऑफ लाइट्स। यस, ऑलरेडी आई वांस रिमाइंडिंग व्हाट इज दैट सोर्स ऑफ लाइट। देयर इज अ नॉन ल्यूमिनियस source of light or non-luminous body and a luminous body. But students, today we are going to discuss about the different phenomena through which that light transparent and which lights the light which cannot transfer, that we are going to discuss different phenomena of light. Okay, so there are generally, you have seen that in 5th chapter also you have studied students, due to the ability of the transparent of the light to pass the through the object, they are classified into three types of objects. Yes, to pass the ability to pass through the light pass through the objects, they are classified into three categories or three types. One is transparent, second one is translucent, and the third one is opaque. Yes, so transparent kya hota, what is that translucent, what is that opaque, according to that light passing, how the light is transparent or how the light is passing through this object, according to that it is classified. So first of all, we have to discuss about that, what is the transparent. You have seen that suppose on a plane mirror, if a glass you will keep, then what will happen, that light will pass through that. Yes or no? Glass, especially glass, if you see air, that light can pass. There is no objection, that means total fully, if the light rays will pass through that object is called as a transparent object, like a glass, water, air. These generally we should say these are the transparent object. Yes or no? Okay, but what is that translucent? Translucent means that light will be allowed to pass, but partially will allow. If suppose some 50% or 70% it will pass and 20-30% it will be reflect, means it will not pass. So such partially it will allow, that partially the light will allow to that objects, then that is called as translucent. Suppose oil paper, you have seen that if you keep that one paper inside, if little oil and if you show that light, then light will pass partially. Okay, so like that, so many things are there. You have to muddy water, if you muddy water through, if you will also light it partially, it will be pass. So different things are there, we will discuss. And the third one is opaque. Opaque means that do not allow that light to pass. Okay, so three object kaisa hai, ek object kaisa hai, jo object ke total fully it will allow the light. Second object kya hai, partially allow karte. Third kya hai, totally allow nahi karte. So according to that allow, the ability to allow the light, that objects are categorized or classified. There are three categories. Okay, let us see first of all. Now let's hear the different phenomena. First one, based on the ability of the light to pass through the object, they are classified. One is transparent, second one is translucent, third one is opaque. Okay, so first of all, we have to discuss about that, what is that transparent. The object which allow light to pass through them fully, totally, completely they will pass. Suppose this is one object, if light will pass, totally it will pass like this. Okay, so this is called as what, transparent. This is a transparent material, transparent material. When the light will fall on that object, then fully it will be pass through that object. Okay, that's such objects is called as a transparent object. Okay, the object which allow light to pass through them fully means completely it will pass. Okay, for example, what are that? Glass, water, air. These are glass, air, water. These are the examples of transparent objects. Okay, second we are going to discuss about the what is that translucent. Translucent means what? Partially will pass, the allow will pass partially, means some percent light will be reflected or it will go away, but some light will pass through that object. Now look at here, the object which allow light to pass through them only partially, observe that here, friends. Partial one, what is there here? Here fully there, here partially there. That means some few lights will be reflected like that. So suppose this is one object. If light will pass, then some it will pass here and some it will go reflected like this. This such type of things is called as a, what is that? Translucent. This is called as a translucent. Translucent object. This is, for example, oil vapor, muddy water, smoked glass, etc. Smoked glass, and these are, you have seen that in window glasses. Window glasses have like that, it is the translucent, means half, 50% light it will pass, but some we cannot see sometimes. Okay, so these are the examples of translucent. Next, we are going to discuss about that opaque. The object which do not allow any light to pass through them is called as a opaque. That means totally won't be pass, totally it will completely, it will block, it will be like this. Okay, that means it will be, may it will reflect, but it won't be allowed. If totally you won't allow this light. Okay, so that is called as, what is that example? Opaque light, that is called as opaque light, opaque objects, and examples are wood. Wood of it will fall that light, it won't transfer. As usual, it will stop. Okay, there will stop. Okay, so sometime may it will reflect completely, or sometime it will be observed, there it will stay, but it cannot pass through that object. Such objects are called as a opaque object. For example, wood, wall, book, stone, etc. The object which do not allow any light to pass through them called, means it do not allow, totally not allowing the light to pass through that. Such objects are called as a opaque objects. Wood through the wood. Is it possible? Is it possible that light will pass? No. Book, if you keep that, you can try. You can see one book you keep, one torch light you keep this side. Whether this light is passing through your books or not, you can easily you can identify. Okay. So book, stone with you can see. So many any change if you can check whether that light is passing or not, you can identify. Friends, in your textbook also for homework you can do. In your textbook, page number 201. Page number 201, one tabulation is there. The tabulatory, there are so many examples are it has given, and you have to identify whether it is translucent or transparent or opaque. You have to acknowledge that object, you have to write and send to me with the WhatsApp. Okay? Thank you all of you. Have a nice day.